first time I heard myself on the radio was in a place called Tamworth. It's the country music capital of Australia. And I was playing a very small show there. I'd made a demo myself of a song called Home Fires. And as I was getting ready in the hotel to go to the show, the little clock radio that was in the side of the bed had their local radio station on. Just even through that tiny little speaker with the, you know, pretty poor reception, it was an amazing feeling.